Hi there, and welcome back to spreadsheetpoint.com. In this brief video, I will explain the NOT function in Excel, how it's used, and I'll show you a few examples of the function in action. The Excel NOT function is quite powerful because it allows you to actually reverse a logical statement. So it allows you to create some pretty complex conditions and formulas. I'll start by showing you some examples within this data table here. So we have some products listed. Let's say I wanted to create a new column here and show some examples of rows that are not greater than 50 as a price. So let's say example row here. You're going to use the NOT function equals NOT. I will select the price and I will say greater than 50. You'll see that returns true because this price is not greater than 50, and you can bring this row down. This is pretty powerful because it allows you to return a yes or no, or essentially a true or false, based on a value instead of using an if statement to return that same value. NOT can also be combined with other statements. Let's say I wanted to show items that are not greater than 50 and not gadgets. So you could combine this NOT with an AND. So I'm going to say AND NOT greater than 50. And then the next part of the AND statement would be NOT again. And you're going to go category equals gadgets. And you're going to close your AND. So now it comes back false because it is not greater than 50, but it is gadgets. So you'll see this one comes back true. Why is that? It's because it's not greater than 50 and it's not gadget. From here, you could then potentially add a filter and then you'd be able to filter out the true. So let's say I only want to see those true, just like that. And there is an example of how you would use the NOT function combined with a different function to show the specific rows that you need. So these are some examples where NOT can be quite powerful if you're looking at an array of data. I hope you found this video helpful. For more advice, check out spreadsheetpoint.com and don't forget to like and subscribe.